Heyo everyone, and welcome to day 15 of my Christmas countdown. In this video, we will be covering a short journey from Victoria Harbour to Longbow, making one intermediate stop at Victoria Docks. Our attraction for this journey is a Class 153 rail car. The Class 153 has been in service since 1991 and was originally built by British Leyland as Class 155s between 1987 and 1988, and were converted into 153s by Hunslet. They have a maximum speed of 75 miles per hour and have a power output of 285 horsepower. Anyways, enjoy the journey.
Thank you.
15 and stay tuned for day 16.